I don't know if it's so much of a... who's with him. Max wasn't now, I don't think he would have, although Max would stand up for him. But I think this is half of it. He just maybe stood up for me to tell him not to do it. And even Max, he was there with him doing it. I don't know if he was throwing stones, but he sat with him. No? And that's sort of annoying, because you think, well, work and extra this and extra that. That's what I call it, yeah. all of it. The bridge was going right up to them today. Oh yeah, did you not finish with me? No, I don't do all of it. I think I'd have done that for a weekend. It probably would have been really easy. Right, I thought Richard had gone up and left him. I gave him a key. No, he was taking paint in that. But they painted the garden fence. Three different colours. To use up the paint. Really. Timothy's the sort of child that they believe in anyway. He'll talk his way out of anything. Oh, he takes it all to heart. Yeah, this is probably why he gets picked off by him. One day, then it will be twice the size of him. Also, instead of you'll be down the beach or something. Sometimes they get up at 2 o'clock anyway, get themselves moving. And then they'll be out until 10 o'clock at night, yeah. I suppose you're quite lucky those breaks and still. All the time. Yeah, but he's still quite, he's younger, isn't he? So he's probably, oh, is he? They never just prefer going. Yeah. He's gone to the beach. The thing is that you've got to let Matt do it, his age would do so. Man, it's always cow, would you? Tomorrow we'll find out who the teacher is. Oh, did she? No. I think you've got to wear your views before you actually find out. Organisation. And then you look what Natalie would be. yours truly. And she did stand here, much longer in the foyer, because I think she was having a dump, not listening to the conversation. She would probably end up with, if all that we told, with one of those two, she would end up with the elf. Because of Rihanna and her whole bedtime routine. Yeah. Does Denver will make a change? No. If Marshall's on. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All you have to do is say to him is, you can pay for the ticket yourself then, and he won't go because he has to put his own money on yours. I'm so left. He's had a nice year, hasn't he? Yeah. You get 2 years to pay for your skiing trip. Next Christmas. Oh, you get a year. Yeah. Yes.